discriminatory hiring claim with FIBA?
Excuse me?
Did you file a discriminatory hiring claim with FIBA?
You know you can't ask me that.
You did, didn't you?
I didn't file it with FIBA, I filed it with the EEOC. But I withdrew it as soon as I started working here at FIBA.
Unfortunately, Illinois has a work share agreement with the feds.
But then I'll just withdraw it again.
You can't. Not once I started.
I started?
The ref is in our conference room right now.
That's too bad, isn't it?
Sarcasm? Because we hired you.
Yes. How can you get it?
Monica, this is serious.
I need you to drive faster. We have to get to Mero by 2 o'clock.
So tell us about the full Monty's revolt.
The full Grassley revolt.
I don't understand.
Grassley, I think that's what you mean. Monty means taking off your clothes and boots.
Certainly don't want any of that here, do we, sir?
Yeah, give me a second.
Being here when I want to be home. Being on a bus in the middle of Iowa. That's the nightmare. Now leave me alone.
It was a clerical error, Howard. I'm sorry if it caused you and Jackie strife.
Maybe it wasn't a clerical error.
Maybe. The money really is money.
No, it was a mistake. But for tax reasons, it's a little difficult to unravel. So what I'd like you to do is just play along. Admit the money is yours, and we will make it worth your while.
What does that mean, worth my while?
It means I'll be appreciative.
How much?
$10,000.
Half of it.
Are you kidding?
Oh, in my name, all 2.2 million. I don't see why I shouldn't keep all of it.
Governor Florek is on pace to complete the full Grassley. It's a bold move.
Bold move, that's what we want. No one's counting the crowd in Rock Valley.
Matthews is an outlier.
No one else is talking about it.
Akron is.
Akron.
Talks about Trump sneezing if he gets the more clicks.
Yeah. Mero. What dog seaweed here?
Loose meat sandwiches.
Yeah?